Hi, I'm Nina Solenski. I'm a physician here at UVA, and I'm a vascular neurologist. Probably the most unique thing of my practice is that I do telestroke, so it's a whole different dimension. When I say telestroke, I'm talking about using video conferencing equipment to be able to treat patients remotely. So you can do that in an emergency room setting, or you can do that in a clinic setting. For example, in my office, I have a setup. It's basically I push a button and I'm right there in Bath County or Augusta Hospital or Culpeper.
Andy Southerland, I'm an assistant professor of neurology and public health sciences in the Department of Neurology. I'm very interested in telemedicine and telestroke, which is the application of stroke clinical care to remote and low access hospitals and facilities where there's not easy availability of neurological expertise. I sort of was raised in a rural area in North Carolina, and so we treat a lot of patients in rural low access areas here in Virginia, and I'm a big believer in using our technology and innovation to take ourselves out of the confines of the hospital and go out to the community where the patients need us most, and telemedicine allows us to do that.
We're able to take what we have that we do so well at UVA, which is all the subspecialties, and be able to take that care outside of ourselves so that patients don't have to travel. And the good thing here is that we have an incredible office of telemedicine, which means that we can do this type of work anywhere.